This is looking decent, and then some.
Whoa! Yes, yes, yes.
And after that hole, you are now 300 par.